I'm gonna fry plates for tonight, okay? So I'm gonna prepare the flour, okay? When you bake the fish or fry the fish, to avoid dryness, okay? You should not put salt. You should not put salt on the fish, okay? You put salt on the flour, okay? And here is my flour. Now, you have to season the flour with salt, okay? And white pepper. And mix it very well, okay? You can use your hands. You have to use a butter that is used for baking or frying the steak or fish, okay? So we're gonna melt the butter. Now, here is how to do it. Okay. Now, the butter is already melted, okay? So we remove the excess of the flour, okay? And this is how the Belgians do it. Okay, now it's time to fry the other side of the fish. Okay. There you are. Okay, I'm back. Today I'm gonna make fried fish with tartar sauce and potato. How you call that? Smashed potato, okay? But I will show you how to make an easy tartar sauce for the fried fish, okay? Now, I have here mustard, okay? There's the measurement. That's why you have to decide for yourself and always taste it, okay? Okay. I'm gonna finish this up. Wait. Okay. Now, we'll be needing two, how you say that? Yellow eggs, okay? We'll start whisking it. Okay. Gonna add oil of olay. Okay. Wait. Okay, little by little, huh? Till it becomes yeah. There you are. Yes? Gonna make tartar sauce for the gabakabis. Tartar sauce for the gabakabis.
What is that? Italian, lemon, pink, soda?
No, no, that is olive oil.
Life oil?
Yeah. Okay.
Is meer olie in huis dan drank.
Yeah, that is for. Can I season it with salt? And pepper.
Mark vertrekt morgen.
Ah, vertrekt morgen, hè? Hij vertrekt morgen. Okay, naar waar?
Naar Holland, hè?
Holland. Ja. Is dat morgen?
Maar ik heb hem gevraagd dat ik zijn leer mag gebruiken. Ja, dat is echt een goede huur.
Ah, okay.
En met een stellingsscherm heb je? Nee, van hier naar hier is goed. Ja, maar ik heb zo'n stellingsscherm, maar dat kan ik toch niet doen.
Ah, dat is goed. And then, we're gonna use half of the lemon or citroen.
De rest laat ik mijn klauwen trekken. Dus alleen die lange leers, want mijn leers, die is lang genoeg, maar die is niet.
We call this citroen and we call this limoen. I want a hulat vertrekken.
Rond 12 uur.
Okay.
Ik zou dat wel zien, maar...
12, hè? Het is al te laat.
Ik kan je hier maar halen bij hem, hè?
I have here chives, okay? We're gonna mince it. Gonna add it here. And the chives. There you are. Now we're gonna make a dressing for our leafy salad vegetables. okay? And olive oil. Okay? Now measurement. You have to measure it yourself, okay? You have to decide how much you need. And then we're gonna add salt, pepper, very simple, huh? And the leftover citron. You can use also lemon, but I will use the leftover citron, okay? So it's not always. My husband loves mayonnaise, but if you're on diet, because the mayonnaise can make you fat, okay? You can use this dressing. Okay? And you only have to drizzle it on your salad before you serve, okay? Only when you are about to serve. Don't drizzle the dressing over the salad when it's not yet ready to serve. Otherwise, your vegetable will become flat, okay? Very wet. And then the leaves will absorb all the acid and the salad will become very sour, okay? Butter, muscat, salt and pepper, white pepper. Milk. I have here my fish and then my potato, okay? The fish tartar sauce. I'm gonna serve it here. Put it here or later. Here, my vegetable salad. And the dressing, okay? The citron dressing I made. Gonna drizzle some. Okay? Not so much. Then you only have to. Okay. Mix it well. So it is distributed evenly. Okay? The dressing. Taste it. Perfect. Now, gonna put it here. Okay. There you are. My fried fish with tartar sauce, mashed potato, and salad. Okay? So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy my video.